It is offered to you by a slender Turkish gazelle, who sways delicate as a willow bough. As he prepares it, you might compare it to the traces of fine down on a blushing cheek, since even the slightest breeze makes it move, as if in the coolness of a drunken morning, when silvery pigeons might whisper in branches, filling its vegetal soul with their mutual emotions. How many meanings it has, significances unknown to wine. So close your ears to the old censor's slander.